Hi, and thanks for watching. In this video, we'll look at how to increase productivity by setting up the ability to create and send documents by email directly from Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Financials. We'll see a couple of scenarios that illustrate how this can save you time. For example, we'll see how we can quickly respond to a customer who has requested a quote. After we create a company, we'll find several assisted setup guides in the Business Assistance area on the Role Center. The one we want is aptly named Setup Email. Let's start the guide. We don't need to do anything on the welcome page, so we'll choose Next to keep going. Now we need to specify the account to use. If we select Office 365, things are a little easier to set up. All we need to do is enter our username and password for our account. Let's say we want to use another type of email account though. For example, an Outlook.com account. We'll go back and select Other. This is a little tricky because we'll need to enter some information about our email account. We probably don't know what to enter off the top of our head, but the information is usually easy to get from our email provider. In this case, we've gathered the information we need about our Outlook.com account. Here's how we enter it. For authentication, we'll use the default method, which is basic. We need to know the address of the SMTP server, which we'll enter in the following format, smtp-mail.outlook.com. For the SMTP server port, we'll use the default port number, which is 587. We want to keep security tight, so we'll leave the Secure Connection checkbox selected. Now we just enter our credentials for our Outlook.com account and finish the assisted setup guide. And that's it. We're ready to try things out. We'll go to our documents and find an invoice that we haven't sent or posted. This works for other types of documents as well, such as purchase orders. Here's one. When we choose Post and Send, Financials suggests that we send the document by email. That's what we want to do, so we'll choose Yes. When we do, Financials turns the invoice into a PDF and attaches it to an email message. Thanks again for watching this video about setting email and sending documents without having to leave Financials, which is great because it enables us to quickly send documents like purchase orders in just a few clicks and without having to leave Financials. Helps us get paid faster because we can send an invoice right after we complete a job.